Vloggy Day 226. I haven't packed or anything yet, and it's definitely the end of the day. And I need books. I don't know how many of these I should take. Probably a few of each, I guess. I'm pretty backlit, so I don't even know if you can see me. I am really excited to go to New York. I find New York kind of intimidating, both in the fact that it's ginormous and also that it's really expensive. But this will be my third time going to New York City, I think.
This stuff's made in New York City?
New York City!
Get a rope.
And I think this is the time that I crack it. Like, this is the time that I just enjoy myself the whole time. It's also gonna help when I get my drone repaired, because I'm pretty sure that I can do that at B&H Photo. They've gotta have the right parts. That's what I'm banking on, at least. What's crazy about this and mildly depressing is that I'm going to complete my first flight before this video even posts online. Let me go to bed.